And 30 seconds left in the period. And Vancouver on the power play in this scoreless game. Here comes Edler back to center ice. Now into Daniel. He'll play it back for Henrik. The Canuck captain on to Edler. Shot. He scores off the goal post and in.
What a screen that is. What a screen in front of the net. That is by Hansen. Yannick Hansen is in an incredible position, and Edler fires it to the far side, and you can hear it from here, off the post or the crossbar and in the net. But it starts with the save on Steen. This is a quality scoring chance and an excellent save by Schneider while shorthanded. The Canucks go the other way. This is just a salty wrister to the far side, and there's no way the goaltender can see this here. A perfect screen, just a perfect screen, and it goes over the six, 25-11 on the night so far, but hard to convince yourself that when you give up a late goal, and it's a demoralizing effect, but they've got to find some voices in that locker room to get themselves ready for this third period.
Let's go to Scott Warman.
All right, J.K. and Panger, thanks so much. Frustrating because the Blues have had a terrific 40 minutes of play.